built in, let's see, it was built in 2016, 4, 2, 5, 9, 3, 5, 8, 3, 21 pressures of 1600 kilograms. These are the Scenic elevators at the Clarion Hotel, Helsinki, in Jätkäsaari, Busholmen. And there are four Scenic elevators here. I think also a fifth staff only elevator. And let's see if we're gonna get full rides on all the four elevators. Floor. KONE design. Not bad at all. Very nice design actually here. Yeah. I like it. Even though it's not really real scenic, but almost. This one, 2016. 21 pressures of 1600 kilograms, 4, 2, 3, 9, 3, 5, 8, 4. And this is, there's some copyrighted music again. I hate that. Why did they have to turn it on? It's so annoying, really annoying. That elevator is there, so we can just send this one up while we get down. In 2016, 21 pressures of 1600 kilograms, 4, 2, 3, 9, 3, 5, 8, 2. Those two towers over there is, I think that's Johannes Church, Johannes Kyrkan. Yes. You can see the Senate Square is over there, and the main church. There's also that elevator to the far left, and it's a bit special, it's not like these other ones. It has less windows. So we'll see if we're gonna be able to get that one. It's here. Ah, it's on the 6th floor now. Okay. Actually, if we just go to the 16th floor. Yeah, because all the other floors are locked off. So only the 1st floor and the 16th floor are open without the key card. So we'll just send it down, just to get the last one. I really like this design of the hotel, even though it is just, yeah, new and very contemporary. Here's the fitness center and also pool and sauna over here. And there's the sauna. I mean, the sky bar is over there. Looks like there could have been a 17th and 18th floor over there too, but the 16th floor is the highest one. Let's see if we'll be able to get this one now. Oh, it's busy. You can see the KONE Ecodisc machinery up here. I think this sky room is not open at the moment. Seems to be very busy here. This one is coming here. Okay. 423935385, built in 2016. It has a bit special arrangement. It has, the doors are also on that side. There's one forward one. I don't like that copyrighted music, it's too annoying. So this one has regular fixtures and the other ones have KONE design fixtures. Yeah. And the mirror walls here as well. I just wonder why they did it like this. Not identical to the other ones, not completely. I think also, according to the plans, this hotel was supposed to have like 32 or 33 floors originally, but it was cut down to just 16 floors in the final version. It would have been quite cool to have a more than 30 floors here. So, I just wonder why they didn't approve the original plan. Anyway, this is better than nothing at all, of course. This is much better.